can you tell us a bit about the work?
Yeah.
And why you decided to participate in Art State?
Yes. This is the moment for me, one moment for me in Art State. I want to say about the problem in my area, in my local situation. Well, because in my country,
in Indonesia,
in my country, the collaboration, conspiration, politics and capital is very, very
tight.
Yes.
Yes.
And the people, the poor people, the loiter, had this jusama.
Yes.
This is
like a nexus of power.
This is together, together. And then, from this situation, come the problem. For example, the lingkungan, kaput, for example, water,
floods,
and so many public. So many malls, so many public, and so on. And the children have no room for play, for help, and so many destruction, you know. And the religion is power with politics. And this material I bring from. When this is public, is when public, and so many tree, so many water, and then yet come here, you know, this material from here, and then as
material.
The material.
This
material. And the people local. People no place, no place out. This this work the symbol from this situation, and I want to pray for my local, for my country from here. Because this this so many destruction, so many kaput. Di Umgebu and English di Umgebu is kaput.
What is Umgebu?
Umgebu. Jika lingkungan
environment
is important.
Okay.
So that's why it's called I love capital and capital.
Yeah, why so. I call capital?
Yes.
And capital like me. This is capital.
Yes.
This is capital. This is Marina Bay Sands capital.
Yes.
And I want with my heart, with this capital and this capital, all capital, with together, please, we are together for children, for the people, for environment. Because the capital is very strong, and politics very strong, and the artists must. Work, hard work for this.
So what is the video about? What's the video about?
This a video?
Yes.
Ah, this is a video, film. I'm together with activists Greenpeace.
Oh, I see.
Yeah,
okay.
In Indonesia. This is Greenpeace. This is the Greenpeace. And the artist, me, with the activists together for the... no more
raping of the environment
and the trees and the floods.
So, do you think some of the Indonesian collectors are also the people who buy the art are sometimes also involved in the raping of the environment?
This is very good question. My art, I have the area. This is public, and then I buy 600 meter.
Yes.
and four, and I plant the tree, and I bow the house, yes, the studio, right, for the people, for the,
right,
people, yeah, for the people. And then this public, this capital, this, yes, capital was look. I make critique by solution too, you know,
right, okay,
from art.
From art.
Yeah, when I, for example, my art, the collector buy, and I want to buy so many,
yes,
for education, for people, for.
Thank you, that's very.
Yes. I'm lecturer too in my university.
Oh, I see. And which, then what lecture?
Institute of Technology Bandung, in Bandung.
In Bandung.
Yeah, in art. And with my student together to go to this situation, and then to government, what is government?
Yeah.
To government, please don't make destruction for this. You have a Sufil Glenn on Besonder, on Joseph Boy.